Okay, everybody. Starting to get cold down here in Columbia, South Carolina. Supposed to get down to 37 degrees tonight. It's a freak of nature. Said it before and I said it again. If you don't believe global warming is real, something's wrong down here. Okay, don't take no scientist to tell me something wrong. I got on a jacket and I'm freezing. Anyway, brought y'all here because it's getting so cold, I'm gonna have to take these guys off. They're pretty decent size, and they big enough to eat. So it's time to give them a snip. So here, hang on to this. All right, you see me? All right, I'm snapping. This gonna be it, you guys. We had a good year. I'm glad it gave us some great babies so we can replant the same tree next year.
Oh, wow, we actually grew bananas.
Where you been? This dude live here. He don't even know. There it is. My first bunch of bananas. But come on. Let's go around this way. Just the first bunch. Just want y'all to see. That ain't bad, huh? That's heavy too. That ain't bad. So we gonna let those yellow up and ripen up. And I'm gonna show y'all what they look like once they ripe. That's crazy, ain't it? I grew bananas in my yard. Come on. I wanna show them this. I'm gonna take these little ones off too. Let them have it. Because if I don't take them, that if it might have some frost, I don't know. So I'm gonna reach up here, just show up here. And I'm gonna take these little ones too. I didn't want banana juice to get me. Look like I'm not gonna have it. So sticky. All right, got these little baby finger bananas. They didn't turn out well because they bloomed so late, but I think we'll still get something out of them. A little taste. Look at that, leaking like a sieve. But Nuhuru, this is for you. Your banana's gonna be just fine. I watch you cover them up for the winter. I'm gonna show everybody how I do it. I don't cover them up. All I do, I pull mine out the ground, put them in the garage, just plop them back in the ground every year. So this is it, you guys. Let's get the spoils here. All right, this is what we got. Lead Farmer 73, and I'm out. It's okay. Okay, you guys, just brought them in the house. Just wanted you to get another look at them before I let them sit and ripen up. So, just wanted to see how, show you how cool that is. Just, I grew bananas in my yard. That's insane if you just really truly think about it. I don't think nothing is going to get inside these little things. Maybe something in these. Definitely in this. Is that not crazy? Yeah, that's crazy. Look at that. Bananas. Never in my life I thought I'd see something like that. All right, that's all I want to show you.